assurances from Demora Smith that the ratification would take place by the players and the recertification of the union would take place by the players. And he said he didn't even ask Demora Smith for those assurances. That was another clue. And then I just asked Jerry Richardson after we did that on-camera interview, because I had just gotten the Demora Smith email to the player reps about, I read it to him, and he said, that's baffling to me. He said, we had a handshake deal. And a little while ago,